All right, people, we've got a red ball situation here. Victim's name is Joe Gustafson. Killer is Andre Serena. Suspect runs a large catering facility, which is where the murder goes down in 37 seconds. Barry, what's our ETA?
30 seconds, Chief.
Let's go save this guy's future.
Serena, freeze! Damn it, he's getting away.
Thank you.
didn't kill anybody.
Andre Serena, you are under arrest for the future murder of Joe Gustafson. Barry, give the man his hat.
No!
Danny Whitwer, FBI. John Anderton, I presume?
That's right. What can I help you with, Agent Whitwer?
Okay. These are my men, Ben Mosley and Ken Nara. We're here to, take a little tour of your facilities.
Everybody gets the same tour. In fact, there's some kids upstairs right now who are about to start.
You misunderstand. I have a letter from the Attorney General granting me full access to pre-crime. She's concerned about your little operation going national without checking for possible flaws.
There are no flaws, Agent Whitwer. We haven't had a murder in 6 years.
Chief? You'd better take a look at this.
Excuse me. I have a job to do.
Maybe you better sit this one out, Chief.
They're looking for flaws. We're not gonna change the game plan now. Okay, break it down for me.
The killer is Nikki Jameson, last ID'd at Soul Enterprises, where she works as a consultant. We can be there inside 2 minutes.
I'm going to have Agent Mosley accompany you on this run.
This is my operation. You answer to me. Clear?
Crystal.
I want everyone to secure the building. Barry, you're with me. Ben, you've got the front door.
Can't do that. I need to see how you work.
Son, this is how I work. You will follow my damn orders and guard that damn door like a bear guarding its cave. Understood?
Greetings, Nikki Jameson. Welcome
there she
to
is.
Another wonderful day on
right
the
behind
job
you, Chief.
Soul Enterprises.
Security systems reprogrammed.
That doesn't sound good. stop this gas leak. Looks like there's an override switch on the far side of the room.
Contamination lockdown terminated. Contamination lockdown terminated.
Freeze! There's no way out of here.
There's always a way out, John. Here, catch!
Hands up!
She's good.
Yeah. This could get interesting.
It seems there are some flaws in the system after all. Maybe if you weren't so insistent on your one-man antics and had brought some back...
Listen, you little snot. It's much easier to predict and control a tactical situation like this if you limit the variables. You'd know that if you ever spent a day in the field.
Just remember, if you were the weak link in this chain, you will be replaced.
Save it for your report.
You can't kill me. I can give you money.
Don't want money.
Women. Power. I can make everything yours.
You can't give me what I want.
But you can't kill me.
Shut up. Just enjoy the ride.
John?
What?
Tell me what I just saw, boss.
I don't know. I mean, I'm not sure.
Chief, you and me go way back. I'll lock down the ready room and buy you some time.
This has got to be a setup. Whitwer. I need to look through these files and...
No, you need to get the hell out of here. Look, try to get home. I'll upload these reports to you there, and maybe we can make some sense of this mess, but just go now.
I need to get downstairs and out the door before anybody else figures out what's going on. Huh. Too late.
This is a Red Ball alert. Suspect name, John Anderton. Victim's name, Roy Verhagen. Current location of suspect, pre-crime headquarters. Repeat. This is a Red Ball alert. Suspect name, John Anderton. Victim's name, Roy Verhagen. Current location of suspect, pre-crime headquarters. This is a Red Ball alert. Suspect name, John Anderton. Victim...
Denied.
I've got an override card upstairs in the ready room. I'll have to get that if I'm gonna open these doors.
Ah!
key. Now to get back to the elevator. Get out of my way, kid.
No way. I'm guarding this door like a damn bear guarding his damn cave.
You've got that backwards, son. I'm the bear, and this is my cave you're standing in.
All you got?